Hi, welcome to this new other video tutorial in OpenCard. In the past, I have shown you how you can create a category, how you can create a product and sideline product to a category. Today, I'm going to show you how you can create a subcategory in OpenCard and also show how it is appearing in the web page. That's it, let's go to the browser. So suppose that this is our store here. We open the first time we have our login, our welcome page of homepage of our store here. And here is the category. And in this category here, we want to do like this one. We have, when we come to components, we have mice, monitors, printers, scanners, and web cameras. These are the subcategories. And we also want to get the same subcategories that we have here. And this one, we can go to many levels. So we are going to stop here, the first subcategory here. So if you come here, you want to do the same things here. Get like test cat 1, test cat 2. Then, in order to do that, let's go to our admin page as usual and log in. Then we come to catalog, then categories. We come here. This is first we go here and go to test cat. This is our test category. This is going to be our parent category. So we don't do anything, we don't select anything, we just come here top corner and add a new category. Then you are presented with this one, and here we can enter the name of our category. Here we enter test cat 1, and also here we enter the meta title, tag title. This is used for SEO optimizations and so on, and it's also appearing on top of the browser here when we are browsing. So that is it. We enter that meta tag title. We can also enter tag that we want here. Tag of our products. That's not the main issue here. So we come here to data, and here data is where the magic happens. Here you come to parents, and in this parent here we are going to select the parent category of our subcategory that we are creating now. Remember, you want test cat, and if it doesn't appear here, what you have to do is you have to type it the name. And test cat is appearing here. So this is the parent. And it means that this test cat one that we are creating now is going to be under this test cat. So that's it. We say do that and we save it. If we go back again to our store and reload it and come here, you can see that test cat one is appearing here. Right, is appearing here, and we can even come. We may do like we can come to the list of products. Here was our products. Here is our product. We want to assign it to our soft categories. You come here to link. And here we remove this one and we enter test cat. Here you are presented with sub this one. So this one is going to appear now under the subcategory. So we can expect to have certain number of products in the subcategories now. That is done. And if we come again and refresh our page, we see here now under subcategory we have one product inside, and if you click there, then you are presented with the subcategory. Here you have category, subcategory, and here you have our product. So that is it. This is how you can create a subcategory in OpenCard and also assign some product to it. So I hope that this useful, this tutorial is useful to you. If you like the series, subscribe yourself and you will not miss any new episode. Stay tuned. Bye.